Well, no doubt about it, the nerves have been jangling in the last few days, but very soon the wait will be over. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Stuart Robson in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a thrilling finale. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, what a game this should be. Both teams have done really well to get this far, but who will be lifting the cup at the end of the game? I'm sure it'll be a classic, though.
The lineup for Fiorentina.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out and out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
Look at the opposition starting lineup today. Sergei Milinkovic-Savic plays alongside Luis Alberto in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today, Ciro Immobile. And the game begins. Luis Alberto. Immobile now. That's a lovely ball. Milinkovic-Savic.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Good movement. Felipe Anderson. Oh, surely. It's got to be. And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
So 2-0 now. Bonaventura. Gonzalez with it. Nicely timed tackle. Milinkovic-Savic. Danilo Cataldi with it. Cataldi. Milinkovic-Savic. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper. Sofyan Amrabat. Cabral. Options in the middle. Cutting infield here. Opportunity. A smart stop here. He's driven in the corner. Well, the danger is still there. Bonaventura. A goal! And it's very much game on here.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space. And it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Cataldi. Felipe Anderson. Now with Immobile. A very timely interception. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. And getting the ball forward. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Zaccagni. Ciro Immobile. What a good place to win it back. And let's... And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Luis Alberto moving forward effectively, and let's give credit to the defending. Now counter-attacking possibilities here, and a good-looking ball. Nicolas Gonzalez, very quick thinking there. Zaccagni. Luis Alberto. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Alberto. Cataldi. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Finishing touch, just what the doctor ordered.
Well, just look at the setup here. It's such a clever backheel. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
current scoreline 4-2. And a throw here for Fiorentina. Dodo. Bonaventura with it. Bonaventura here. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Cristiano Biraghi. Artur Cabral. Can't miss, surely. Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.